God to live in you, for God to live in you, you have to prepare a space for him. You have to create a room for him to be in you. You have to make him your priorities. So you don't feel that you can't leave me. Please leave me. I will make room for you. I will be there for you. So Open in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.